Hi, I'm Lynda Carter, and I'd like to tell you about a remarkable study called MindCrowd. Alzheimer's is the most common form of dementia, affecting more than 5 million Americans. My mother had Alzheimer's, and it's a devastating disease. In this video, the scientists behind MindCrowd explain how this simple 10-minute study may provide clues to the genetics of this disease and insights that offer hope for new treatments. I've taken this test. It's really easy and kind of fun. So I'm asking people of all age groups to join me and take the test because healthy brains can help us fight Alzheimer's.
Alzheimer's disease is a disease of the brain where the brain cells actually die. It's a disease that's strongest link is to age. So as you age, your risk for Alzheimer's disease increases.
We have a different genetic makeup, a different history. We live in different environments, and all of these things can impact our brain.
We really need a million people. We want to find that 5% of the population who really perform fantastically well on our tests, and we want to be able to compare them to the people who are in the middle and the people who don't do so well.
Test is a memory for word pairs. You'll see pairs of words, and your task is simply to remember them.
We're trying to get the general public to come, play with their data, compare themselves to other people who have taken the test, and really just engage with us. This test is not designed to be a diagnostic tool for Alzheimer's disease, so it cannot predict your future. It's to find those individuals who represent the variation that we see in healthy brain performance. Then we will select individuals for phase two, and during that phase, we will start to define exactly what drives those differences. Because understanding how the brain functions in a healthy person, we believe will inform us about what goes wrong during Alzheimer's disease. We want you to join the MindCrowd. Come join us and help us fight Alzheimer's disease.
Now that you know our goal, I'd like to ask you to do two simple things. First, log on to mindcrowd.org and take the test. Each completed test brings us closer to the answers we need. Second, tell your friends and family to take the test and help us reach our goal of 1 million participants, because your help brings us closer to unlocking the genetic code to Alzheimer's. Thanks for watching. And remember, MindCrowd.org.